Good evening to you from the Parc des Princes here in the French capital, Paris, the venue for tonight's action. My name is Derek Ray, and ready with his tactics board to provide all the analysis is Stuart Robson. And very much looking forward to bringing you live action from Ligue 1. It's Paris Saint-Germain up against Nantes.
Well, thanks, Derek. The best coach I played under would always tell us before kickoff, earn the right to play. If you can win your individual battles, outrun your opponent, eventually you'll get the space to show your ability. I'm sure that's being echoed by the coaches here today.
Introducing the Paris Saint-Germain starters. Gianluigi Donnarumma is the keeper. Presnel Kimpembe plays alongside Marquinhos in central defence. Lionel Messi starts with Neymar out wide. And the main threat in attack today should be Kylian Mbappe. The starting lineup then for Nantes.
Well, when you see it like that, their central midfield players look a little bit isolated. But I'm expecting the two fullbacks to push up to make it more of a 3-4-3. And I think we'll see a lot of positional rotation in this starting 11.
And so the battle commences. And a throw-in forthcoming. Coco. Castelletto. Girotto. Chirivella. Moses Simon losing possession. Idrissa Gueye. Well, PSG have hit the heights in the goal-scoring department, Stuart. Fantastic record.
Well, their forwards should be full of confidence. They've been in fantastic form of late, and it bodes well for the neutrals today. Hopefully, we're in...
Real chance! In it goes! That will do nicely for starters. First goal of the game.
Well, he puts it away really well, as you can see. But you'd expect him to score from that range. But they all count.
So the ball rolling again with the scoreline standing at 1-0. Castelletto. Coco with it. Chirivella. How can they make one of these passes count? Moses Simon. Real authority in that challenge from Danilo Pereira. Neymar. Good strength to keep the ball. Neymar. Had a chance to whip it in here. Gay. Mbappe. Now Verratti. And Neymar. A disappointing end to the move. Verratti. Well, he opted for power from close range. He might be regretting that now. Chirivella. Castelletto. Pedro Chirivella. Good looking sequence. And pulled back. And a goal! Real excitement here. The equaliser.
Well, let's look at this again. He's done superbly well to pick out a teammate here, and from there, he never looked like missing. That's a lovely goal.
So in business once more, on the back of that very important equaliser. 1-1. Verratti. PSG looking dangerous. Danilo Pereira. And now Gay. Not showing good patience. Well, it came to nothing in the end. Palois. Ludovic Blas. Pedro Chirivella. Koro Muani. Can they get themselves in front here? Tenacious tackling, excellent defending there. Could be a chance to break here. Oh, that's an interesting pass. He's trying to create something. It's offside, and perhaps he should have been a bit more alert.
And maybe a little bit more aware in the box. He was just too static.
Cipriani. Ludovic Blas. Koro Muani. A real struggle to contain him. Passing it around, looking for the goal that would put them ahead. Verratti. Idrissa Gueye. Mbappe with it. And return to Mbappe. PSG struggling to keep the ball. Cipriani. Blas. Now Cipriani. Coco. Cipriani. Patient build-up at the moment. Well, just couldn't play that decisive ball. Idrissa Gueye. Messi. Verratti now. Now PSG moving the ball forward. What can they do from here? But they dealt with the threat posed. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Coco. Chirivella. Cipriani. Girotto. Moses Simon. Ludovic Blas. Well, terrific skill. He might yet finish. Well, the keeper performing brilliantly.
Well, that's just incredible. He reacted so quickly there.
Will this corner bear fruit for them? Let's see about the delivery. Any goalkeeper would accept corner kick deliveries like that every day. Well, they've lost possession of the ball. Cipriani. Chirivella. Pedro Chirivella. Precise ball movement. Cipriani. High quality defending. Mbappe. And now Gueye. Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass. Messi. Danilo Pereira. Well, the attack showed promise, but easy work for the keeper in the end. Idrissa Gueye. And an astute piece of defending. Cipriani. Blas. Well, they've given him too much space. Neymar. Idrissa Gueye. Verratti now. Messi. Not showing good defensive judgment. Moses Simon. Looking for that final pass. Looking for the goal that would put them ahead. Must take the lead here. Oh, he's been denied. And they remain locked together.
Well, that's a good save, but really he should have scored from there. That's a big chance.
Who can he pick out? Cleared away. Well, the electronic board showing one additional minute. Danilo Pereira. Now with Messi. Mbappe. Tackling and winning the ball to boot. And that is that for the first half here in the French capital. And so the battle commences. Real chance. In it goes. That will do nicely for starters. First goal of the game. Verratti. Well, he opted for power from close range. He might be regretting that now. And pulled back. Well, the keeper performing brilliantly.
Well, that's just incredible. He reacted so quickly there.
Will this corner bear? Oh, he's been denied, and they remain locked together. So they get the ball rolling in the second half. Even Steven here. So little to choose between the sides. Verratti. Danilo Pereira. Well, they no longer have the ball. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Girotto. Cyprien. Ludovic Blas. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. And the cross is very much on. Every pass hitting its target. Can he do it to take the lead? Well, goal kick, just as it was looking promising. Well, here's something we don't say terribly often. Lionel Messi has been a long way from his best. Not making his mark in this game, Stuart.
Well, it's not been a great performance from him today, but can he just find that spark? We know he's a good player, but not on today's performance. He just hasn't looked a threat.
Messi. Here's Mbappe. A super tackle, and they've won possession. Really a very poor ball. Firing it in. And a goal! In the lead again! Fully deserved!
Well, just look how he holds off the defender. He keeps his balance and he still hits the target. What a good goal that is.
So on with the match. 2-1 is the scoreline. What's going to happen next? Well, a good tackle. Verratti. Verratti now. Effective looking pass. Now moving the ball impressively here. Messi. He cuts it back. Oh, really sound goalkeeping.
Well, that's such a good save, isn't it? How did he keep that one out?
Who's going to get on the end of it? It hasn't come to very much. Messi. Hakimi. This attack looks highly promising. Well, not giving him any breathing room. Can he play it in? Sends it back. Splendid defending. Palwa. Chirivella. Moses Simon.
Well, those stats tell us that PSG haven't dominated the ball, but their speed of attack when they win the ball back has been breathtaking. It's been a really good performance from them so far.
Neymar. Lionel Messi. Using his physical strength to shield it. Messi. In search of space. Verratti. He's going forward well here. And let's give credit to the defending. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Cyprian. Well, they continue their push for the equaliser, but definitely not forcing it. Good pressure. Can they make something of this? It's a weighted pass. It did look on for them, but not to be. Koro Muani moving into the advanced position, but ultimately up a cul-de-sac. Danilo Pereira, and Neymar has done it!
Well, here it is again, and the way they've been playing, that was always going to happen. They've certainly been piling on the pressure here.
Underway again with the score at 3-1. Verratti, Gay, and Neymar, chance to cross, and still trying to get the shot off. Messi, here's Mbappe, Messi, and there it is, another goal, and surely there's no way back from this now.
Well, let's take another look, and wow, how cleanly does he hit that? The keeper was never going to save it. What a good goal that is.
Now they get the ball rolling again. And Paris Saint-Germain are really cantering to victory, it appears. Twenty minutes remaining. Giroto. Pedro Chirivella. Ludovic Blas. Now delivering that deep cross. And this time it's in! Fabulous goal! And just look at the celebrations!
Well, here's the replay, and in many ways it doesn't do justice to how patient they were in the build-up. Just so composed, waiting for the right moment. And the finish is clinical. It just makes it look so easy, doesn't it?
PSG are going to switch things around on the personnel front. So the current scoreline, 4-2. Marquinhos. Mbappe. And a strong tackle. Cyprian. Well, they've given him too much space. Coco. A very timely interception. Really good high press, using his strength to shield the ball. Chirivella. Now a decent position. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Mbappe. Well, that's a foul, and it sets up a free kick in a dangerous position. Substitution it is for PSG. Let's fly here. Well, very effective goalkeeping to touch it over. Corner given to PSG. And deciding to go short with this one. Gay. And a PSG corner. The delivery from Neymar. Really effective shielding under pressure, and the keeper has possession of it. Palois. Well, fine reading of the situation. Well, in the closing phase here, and PSG excelling, Stuart.
Yeah, this has been a good performance. They've looked really sharp going forward, and they've shown a lot of energy. They'll certainly be pleased with their overall display up to now.
Doing well to keep possession. Messi. Wijnaldum. Can he open them up here? Pulls it back. PSG doing well to win it back. Promising looking ball. Could reduce the deficit. Just cannot keep them down, and it sets up a furious finish.
Well, here's the replay, and you see it was a good finish, but the keeper at his near post has to do a lot better. He's got to have that near post covered for me.
Well, how about this? 4-3. Well, time is against them. They have work to do. Cyprien. A good and fair challenge. And the referee is going to add on 4 added minutes. Di Maria sliding it through. Messi might be in here. Couldn't quite hang on. That's the kind of shielding play you expect from him. Lionel Messi. It will be a Paris Saint-Germain free kick. He'll take this on. Well, you might say, taking everyone by surprise, he didn't miss by much.
Well, this is all about his technique. The ball seems to gather pace the closer it gets to goal. That's a really good effort.
Palwa. Castelletto. Girotto. Chirivella. And that will do it for this game anyway, and it goes into the history books as a victory for Paris Saint-Germain. What did you think of their performance?
Well, that was attacking football at its best. They created so many chances with their speed of movement, both with and without the ball. But they also know they'll have to defend better. They can't always rely on scoring a hatful of goals.
Pull back. Really a very poor ball. Firing it in. Here's Mbappe. Messi. And there it is! Another goal! And surely there's no way back from this now! Ludovic Blas. Now delivering that deep cross. And this time it's in! Fabulous goal! And just look at the celebrations. Promising looking ball. Oh, another goal! You just cannot keep them down, and it's...